Hello friends, welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to record all video calls on Imo, Facebook, Viber, Skype, Line and WhatsApp without root. Now the Android has ability to screen recording from a device itself, and lot of people don't know about this. Yes, you can record your Android screen in high definition without the need of rooting, and it's pretty simple. So let's get started. First of all, go to the Play Store and in search bar, type AZ Screen Recorder. And here we have the app, it says AZ Screen Recorder No Root. The direct link to this app will be also down below the thumbs up button. Open it up and install it. It works on devices running Android version 5.0 and up. When you run the AZ Screen Recorder, a little red control circle will appear on your screen, which you can drag around and place it where you want. When you tap on this button, it will open up 5 different options: settings, screenshot, record option, the output folder and the hide button. In order to start recording, simply tap on this red record button and the countdown begins. 3, 2, 1 and boom. The recording has started. From now on, whatever is shown on the screen will be recorded along with the music and sound in super high quality with no ads. This app also records in both horizontal and vertical mode. So for test, make video call on Imo. After the recording is done, simply slide down the notification tab and hit on the stop button. And the video that you recorded, it will be saved on your phone memory, which means you can either directly watch on the device itself or you can transfer it to your PC. The app also has a lot of cool features in the settings. You can increase or decrease the video quality to get the best performance with that. It can also record the 1080p HD video. It also records the sound coming from a device speaker. But the cool thing is you can also record your voice to give a live voice. The best part is this app is absolutely free and you can record unlimited hours of video with music and voiceover. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Please click on the red subscribe button for more videos. Comment down below if you have any question. Share this informative video with your friends, and I will see you in the next one.